of the new council which has attracted the most public attention is its decision with regard to Waterloo Bridge. This question has been hanging about for no less than 10 years. We are therefore going to take down the existing bridge instead of patching it up at great cost, which we think would be a waste of money. Now, no final decision has been reached as to the precise type of the new bridge, but I would like to show you some of the possibilities. It is held by many that this architecture is more likely to blend with the new buildings which have been erected on the north side of the river. The bridge will be wider and will take 6 lines instead of the existing 3 lines of traffic. And let there be no mistake about it, this will not be the finish of our work for the beautification of this part of London.